Today. It's perfect for shopping. I put on a little disguise today. I guess so.
It's a holiday.
Not really, actually. I'm okay when it's, like, a concert, but this kind of crowd is... I wonder why... I don't think I'll buy it today. Yeah, sorry to keep you waiting. Let's head to the next store. Sometimes, so I can't help but look. And sometimes there are things I wanted to buy and just forgot about, and I'm super excited when I find those. Does that ever happen to you? Cameras? Actually, I think my parents' wedding pictures are... analog? Film? They're beautiful pictures. Really? Yes, please! Had me try it once, but I usually don't wear that kind of stuff. Maybe. Do you really think that would suit me? It might be a bit too gaudy.
I'm so sorry! Sorry. We sure have.
You.
Yeah. Just a little, though. But I'm having a lot of fun, so I'll get my energy back in no time. kitchen's all red. Oh, it looks really pretty. Thank you so much! I think that's the first time you've ever taken my photo outside of work. Oh! What about you, Mr. Cameraman? Don't you want a picture too? What? You don't want a picture to remember this? You're right. Today was really fun, though. Yeah. Thank you so much for today. I got to see a bunch of things and buy some stuff, and I even got to eat some macaroons. It's been a really long time since I've had such a fun day like this. Absolutely. I had a really good break thanks to you. I feel like I can work really hard now. Me too. I'm really glad I got to spend some time with you and get to know you better, Mr. Cameraman. Of course! You too, Mr. Cameraman!